Ah,
it's Hamptons.
It's Hamptons ice cream.
Got Kane Pones on the truck. Using a digital too now. That's Camp Cone's other truck. Camp Cone's third truck with the digital 2, which I was supposed to get. Oh, he got 5. He actually got 5.
He has 5. Think about it, because then he gets to send all his trucks out to different places. He can send one truck out to the city.
Who's the one that owns King of Cones? The first guy that used to come here all the time?
It's the black guy.
Thank you.
He's leaving.
Jeff.
Yo.
Who barbecuing?
I'm sorry, do I look like the Calverton Hills barbecue?
I smell barbecue.
I did look.
No. It's another worker. Told you. No music again. It's the same worker from before. But he don't play music over here for some reason. When he goes up there, he starts to play music after that. See, I told you. He came back again. Well, you gotta go. Alright, well. So when the other guy comes in, that means he's off. Like he don't. Well, you know, he's not on the job, so he's just home and all that. Or doing something else. So yeah, just gonna tell y'all that. Well, I don't know if y'all heard about it, but that's it. See you when he come back. Frosty. I never bought it from him in a while, actually. He's stopping anyway. So, there he is, leaving. See you later.